last year's medal. We are very proud of our performance, and I think the medal came from two clean programs. So this year, I think it's just a goal to do the same thing with a good program. It's the only thing we can control. We can't control the judges' results or anyone else's performances. So I think the goal is to go in confident with what we've been doing all this year and do two clean programs. And with that, I hope we'll be on the podium again. Maybe second place would be a little step up, but you know what? Every time we try to think about a score or a placement, it doesn't work like that. It's really just making ourselves happy, and that's the only thing we can do, and I think that's the most we're comfortable with. So
yeah, she said everything pretty much. So yeah, just to be on the podium is already a good thing. We got only one medal in our career at European, so anyway, just a medal is going to be good. After that, we just want to perform well and do our job, and we'll see the result, but
plus a
podium for sure.
It will give us confidence going into Europeans, so, I mean, not Europeans,
yeah.
Olympics. It will give us confidence if we skate well going into Olympics, and medal will be a plus, but yeah, I think this is just a step towards the next big event.